the MSTI, or the Masters of Science and Technology Innovation degree, is all about is to really provide a broad understanding of what it means to innovate on a piece of technology. This includes the design aspect of it. How do you know that you're building the right thing and how you're building it right? But also prototyping. How do you know that the thing that you're trying to build is even feasible? So appreciating hardware and software development so that you know that this thing can even be built. And then pitching it and then getting funding for it. So the entrepreneurial side of how do you launch a venture like this. And so the program is designed to integrate across all three of these different areas in an offering where a student can do it in one specific degree.
I think increasingly in the pace of innovation and development in the technology fields, there's a growing expectation that any one person has a more rounded skill set, that has some of each of those in their skill set, and those are the professionals and the emerging students that are in more demand.
The program is a 15-month program, so you would start in the fall, go the full four quarters, and then a fifth quarter, which is your launch phase.
So the first 12 months is you'll be iterating on a number of different projects, and you learn just the basics through these classes and tutorials.
Each quarter there's going to be a range of classes from sort of very specific hands-on studios, something maybe as specific as a hardware-software lab, or something about microcontrollers, to a design thinking studio, which is going to be more process-based.
In the last 3 months of the 15-month period is what we call the launch phase. So you really settle on a particular project that you want to take it to the next level. It could be that you're working on a project that's sponsored by a corporation. It could be something where the student comes in and has their own idea, recruits students within the cohort to help them with their project that might get them to a point where they start to maybe spin out a company at the end of the program.
UW has a fantastic reputation for being the most innovative public university, which is wonderful. There's such a great embracing and support structure here at the university and in Seattle more broadly for innovation, for startups.
One of the things that's interesting about this program is not just the top faculty engaging with the students, but it's also the mentors and the technologists and the thought leaders in the Pacific Northwest. This includes members of the venture capital community. It includes engineers and thought leaders at companies like Microsoft, Amazon, Boeing.
So there's a really coalescing of that energy, those services, that perspective, that experience in the community here from industry that GIX will be able to tap into.
So the MSTI is housed within the Global Innovation Exchange.
GIX Global Innovation Exchange is a unique partnership between University of Washington, Tsinghua University, and industry partners, most notably Microsoft.
It encompasses a new type of interdisciplinary degree program that is much more team and project-based, hands-on, to develop a closer partnership between industry partners and the educational experience, and to really bring together kind of three different domains: technical innovation, an entrepreneurship lens, an understanding of the business landscape.
And so we're looking at how do we engage the larger community, not just the local community, but the global community, to create these really innovative graduate programs that allow students to solve these real-world problems and do it in such a way that's global in spirit.
So I'm really excited also about the facility that is being developed that will have makerspace and team spaces, studio facilities, you know, be state of the art in terms of technology. It's really going to be a fantastic place for industry, faculty, and students to come and work and engage and collaborate.
This program is really designed to teach people how to become innovators.